We have a very busy rail track system. We have places where 6 trains are going from both sides during an hour.
All our assets are outside in the field. Everything we do to run trains are outside. So our goal is to get a digital copy of the situation in the field and bring that into the office, so that you offer the ProRail staff a digital copy of the outside world. So they can do their decision making for incident management based on that data.
ProRail needed a data-driven approach to reduce downtime, and we created a tailor-made algorithm to do that.
We used Esri software to store our data and to visualize it. An important type of visualization is, of course, the map. The algorithm calculates a workplace where the engineer can work in a safe way. That the workplace is as small as possible, so that it is still possible for trains to run a path.
Let's say there's a switch or a signal failure. To make sure that the field engineers can do their work safely, they need a full description of the workplace and the corresponding safety measures. Traditionally, this is done by hand and by people who have lots and lots of experience and knowledge, and it's somewhat internalized, so they refer it as a gut feeling. And my job is to capture those gut feelings, so we then can translate it into algorithm builds.
When we use it, everybody knows that the outcome is always the most efficient and the most safe.
No manually mistakes and no more errors. And that saves time and money. Our ambition at ProRail is to use location data even more. In the future, the trains will still run on tracks, and the business processes of ProRail will run on data. It will be a data-driven company.
CGI and ProRail built this solution together based on Esri software. So by combining our strengths, I think we built a pretty brilliant product.